From stilts to quilts, the threadbare ruins of the West Pier will soon be memorialised in woolen form as part of a Brighton and Hove Buses campaign to encourage creativity while commuting. The company are creating a giant knitted image of the iconic structure, using a crowdsourcing campaign to piece it together. Nina Dodd, known professionally as the Duke of Woolington, has been appointed Brighton and Hove Buses knitter in residence. So I needled her with questions about the project.
All day long. I love buses and I love knitting, so I did a project with Brighton Bus Company a couple of years ago and they still had me on file, and they decided that what they wanted to do was to have some kind of creative, on get creative on your commute kind of project. There are a few knitter in residence for sort of for museums and art galleries and things, but I think I could be the only bus company knitter in residence in the world. What we want to do is put a big, like a mosaic of knitted squares, rather like this, and we're going to put them all over the side of a bus and make a picture of the West Pier. So that's the project. We need close to 5,000 squares. We've got lots of local people, obviously, because it's the Brighton Bus Company, but I have been contacted by people in Shropshire and Switzerland. We've got people knitting them all over the place, but we still need lots and lots more. So if anybody's a knitter, we'd be very keen to have you get involved.
Nina's previous work includes the famous bus seat jumper, which was modelled here by Jimmy the Beard. Those who want to be in the loop can find out more, including how to get involved, on buses.co.uk/knitter-in-residence. The finished artwork will be affixed to the side of a bus and driven around the city for all to enjoy. Michael Goodyear for Latest TV News.